Okay, here's my timer, so I don't have to squint to see how much time I have left on my video. Now, this video is going to be a little comparison between two different VCRs. The one on top is a Panasonic Omnivision Hi-Fi Stereo, and the one underneath it is a JVC Super-VHS ET. Which means it can record Super VHS on a regular VHS tape. But I'm doing the exact opposite of that. I'm playing a regular VHS tape that was originally recorded on a 1987 Gold Star with mono linear audio and LP video. So it's obviously a lot worse quality than a pre-recorded tape. And I noticed when I was trying to play this tape and record it with my video capture that one VCR did a much better job than the other one. And it's not the one you might think. First, we'll try the JVC Super VHS and see how that turns out. Now, you have to bear with me because I only have two inputs and two VCRs in this camera to sort of juggle around. So if I don't get things right, just hang on and I'll try to adjust my connections. So let's try to switch over to the JVC. Okay, that's the Panasonic. Let me switch things around. Okay, that's the JVC. All right. Now let's hit play. But I think I might be past the section I wanted to play. Oops, there we go. All right, that's too far. Let me back up. Now you won't get the sound on this, but that's okay, because the picture is what I'm interested in. It's one thing I noticed on this Wendy's commercial. There we go. Okay, notice how wiggly-waggly the video is? And this VCR, since it's Super VHS, it does have a video stabilizer, which you can turn on. But even with, I think that's on actually right now, and it still doesn't fix that problem. So you can see it kind of jiggles the horizontal lines there in that Wendy's commercial. Now I'll switch over to my Omnivision Panasonic and change the tape over. Okay, I'm inserting it into the Panasonic, which means you can actually hear it this time because I have that's the audio hooked up. Rewind it a little bit. Okay. Okay, why can't you hear that? Oh well, this is the audio, the video you're interested in. Okay, notice there's no wiggly-wagglies, and that's just the direct output from the VCR. I'm not using my enhancer. It's perfectly stable.
Deluxe garden salad and a delicious new grilled chicken salad with a breadstick. My daughter Wendy's idea. Made fresh every day because that's the way they're best.
It's Dave's Salad Days at Wendy's. Five salads that are fresh, fast, and ready to go.
I think I used too much water.
Okay, there I was able to get a little bit of the audio. Now let's switch back to the JVC, because I think now I can get the audio on that. And for a linear recording on the Panasonic, it sounds nice and crisp. But if you switch over to JVC here, that's the JVC. I'll rewind a little bit. Come on, rewind. Okay, let's hit play and see where we get. There's the video calibration that it does. Okay, I need to rewind a little more. Okay, now I think I can adjust it so you can hear it.
So what make us?
Boy, I had kind of a big year in my garden. So we're going to be making a lot of salads at Wendy's. It'll be a nice change of pace. Taco salads with rich and meaty chili, deluxe garden salad, and a delicious...
Notice that it's more dull and there's a lot more hiss than a Panasonic.
Made fresh every day because that's the way they're best.
It's Dave's Salad Days at Wendy's. Five salads that are fresh, fast, and ready to go.
I think I used too much water.
If you're under a physician's care for high
blood... So you'd think that a Super VHS VCR, especially with the image stabilizer, would be a lot better for playing regular VHS tapes, but that's not the case with this one. My regular Panasonic Hi-Fi Stereo VCR does a lot better job both on the video and the audio. And I noticed it right away when I was playing this old tape. Between the two of them. Now, the only other VCR I have is that portable Quasar from 1985. I might try that one, see how it turns out, but obviously I can't do all three right now because I'm already juggling around my inputs here. So that's the comparison between the VCRs. All right. You got the Panasonic Omnivision. And JVC Super VHS ET plug and play, and the two remotes. So, a little word to the wise about doing restoration of old video footage from tapes. That's just because it's the most fancy VCR you can get might not mean you get the best quality out of it. So there you go. Hope you enjoyed the video with the sideways ending here.